decided to take it a little easy today, because, you know, I am riding solo, so. Third gear is a little low for that turn, Joe. Gotta keep my eyes up for other riders. Let's not get killed today with a head-on. Luckily, visibility isn't too bad out here, so head-ons aren't as likely as, say, Marina. Still gonna take it relatively easy. Be safe. At least, like, somebody's worked on the trails or something. I just realized last night that I'm at 3.5 years on my LS2 MX470 subverter helmet. And I thought I'd give a bit of a long-term update on her. And I can tell you right now, I love this helmet. It has held up extremely well. The foam hasn't sacked out. There's no rust on the D-ring, like I've heard of some bigger name brands that have had issues with that. And I sweat profusely. And my sweat is known to be rather destructive to just about everything, so. It's kind of cool that this helmet is held up. I did destroy, or I shouldn't say destroy, I broke the inner liner, the plastic piece in the front that helps snap it in. But that was my own fault, because I threw that into the washing machine instead of hand washing it. So that's on me. And I tried to order a replacement. Well, I did order a replacement, but then that was back during the COVID crap. And all of a sudden, I couldn't get it. My order was canceled, so I had to, you know, just make do. And I'd already fixed it to make do, and I just got a piece of ABS plastic, a little tiny piece, and some hot glue. Yep, stupid arts and crafts hot glue gun, and I fixed it. And I've been extremely happy. It's held up. You know, I can't complain, quite honestly. I cannot complain. It's doing exactly what I have it's actually doing more than I hoped it would do, quite honestly. I'm gonna take the single path here. But yeah, I've been very happy with how it's held up. Yeah, I've scratched a little you-know-what out of it. Oh, here's some grabbers. Anyway. Yeah, this, I mean, I knew the yellow strap was gonna get stained up a little bit. It has. But that's okay. I kind of, like I said, I expected it. The only thing I don't like about this helmet, it was the bright colors. Otherwise, everything about it I love. Yeah. I think 3.5 years is a good long time to know if a helmet's gonna be good. I understand they've updated it to the MX700 and then a few MX700 Evo, I think they call it. I don't know exactly what changed on it. But if it's as good as this one, as a matter of fact, I can already tell you, that's the helmet I'll buy next time. I will not spend money for any helmet that doesn't flow as good, or is as light, or as comfortable as this helmet. Anyway, LS2 MX470 Subverter, 3.5 year review. I still love it. Definitely, I would say a damn good buy. Honestly, one of the best pieces of gear I've ever bought. Gotta be careful out here. Haven't been out here since it rained, so could be some nice washouts, G-outs, nasty trenches that'll swallow you whole. So, gotta be careful. Keep your eyes up ahead of you too, just in case someone else is coming. Yeah. Having a good time out here by myself anyway. Oh yeah, I think we're coming to the, yeah. There's some monster whoops up here. Yep, this got me to the north end. Last couple times I haven't been able to find it, and I don't know why. I don't know what the heck's going on with me being able to find my way around out here. But I enjoy this end, even though it kicks my butt with the whoops. But I like that it's a little more, whoa, that's soft sand. I like it's a little more tight and twisty in here. Even though there are some nasty whoops, like here. It's all good though. It's all good, my friend. Man, it's weird that I've actually gone out to ride alone a couple of times here lately. But Mr. Beers has a case of the punies. He's been working way too much. He's killing his old butt. Ooh, man. Plowing in the sand, which I don't understand. I gotta figure out why that's doing that. Something ain't set up right on my suspension. Whether it's, ooh, whether it's my rebound or something. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. I like riding out here though. I said it's not as diverse as Marana, but still got some fun stuff, you know? Yeah, the rain has definitely come through. Doesn't appear to have washed out the trail anywhere though. I want to say thank you to those who have wished me well wishes from my mom. It's much appreciated. Mom will be turning 70 her next birthday. So, kind of get scared when they get up to those years, you know? So, it makes me happy to happy that she's healing up. Oh. That makes me very, very, very happy. But I hope she continues to heal and I have her around for a lot longer. But I know that day, sadly, is gonna come. Sure, I'll be a worthless pile of steaming crap that day. And probably for a while after.